porque Estados Unidos es un país de inmigrantes que nos abre la puerta a todo. Cuando fui y me juramenté, lo primero que dije, God bless you, United States. Dios bendiga Estados Unidos.
The Bronx been good to me, you know. I'm a very, very conservative person, and I kind of mind my own business and try to do the right thing.
I am a bit taken aback that so many of our adults are illiterate. And I think that we should do more to work with the adults with reading.
With military, we were never to even say what our father's rank was. Just given that number, and I remember that number so much. To this day, I remember that number. And it was almost like a code. They couldn't get past you because of that number, and that's the number you learn to say. Don't give them your name, don't tell them where you live, just give them that RA 34 94 34 63.
Thank God for all his blessings. God is a very good God. I'm sure you guys know he's a very good God. And I thank him every day for his blessings, his grace, and his mercy. It keeps us going, even though sometimes we're not doing the best with our health, you know. But he keeps us going. And I thank God for that.
I help vets get their papers in the right place, and I don't take no money from them, or no money. If I have something to say to you, I'm not gonna be yelling and screaming at you, so everybody around, you know what I mean? I'll tell you, come here, I got something to tell you in your ear.
Me siento bien cuando vengo aquí, porque todo el mundo como que yo le hago falta que yo le diga algo. Entonces, hay mucha gente que necesita un amor, un saludo, un hello. Hasta por la calle cuando yo voy, yo veo a la gente y le digo hello, aunque estén en silla de ruedas, estén mal vestidos, estén sucios, estén lo que sea. Porque donde hay una persona que está mal vestida, y aunque sea que te pida una peseta, no importa. Si tú la tienes, dásela, porque esa persona ahí puede estar Dios. Entonces, en todo eso es que yo me abaso para yo tratar a la gente, ¿entiendes? Y no me importa que sean blanco, negro, que hablen inglés, italiano, lo que sea. Yo si tengo que decir una cosita de cariño, yo se la digo. Porque para mí el cariño es, y el amor es lo más que vale en el mundo. Después que sea principalmente con Dios.